Hot damn. So much for the facts. Rocco, listen to this. Tell me what you think. Well, I guess if I had to swear one way or another, I'd say Laszlo wasn't insane. He just had very strange rhythms. But he stomped on the terra. Lord Buckley said that. It's hard to say he got what he deserved, because he never really got anything. At least not in this story. And right now, this story is all we have. Come on, Bronco. We're celebrating. Come on, the story is finished, man. Don't get weird on me now. To better days, huh? Close second, Bronco. It's sad. But what's really sad is it never got weird enough for me. I moved to the country when the boat got too crowded. Then I learned that President Nixon had been eaten by white cannibals on an island near Tijuana. For no good reason at all. Golly, you hear a lot of savage and unnatural things about people these days. Laszlo and Nixon are both gone now. But I don't think I'm going to believe that until I can gnaw on both of their skulls with my very own teeth. Fuck those people, huh? If they're out there, I'm going to find them, and I'm going to gnaw on their skulls, because it still hasn't gotten weird enough for me.
Thank you.